What now, ding dong? I'm having my coffee. I'm enjoying my time off. It's a beautiful day today. What do you want, ding dong? Can I have one day away from you two donkeys? What do you mean, no? What do you want? Another chip review? Really? Right now? What kind of chips are they, ding dong? What? What do you mean, butter chips? With butter? Real butter? What? What? Butter chips? Are you kidding me? Where are they from? South Korea? Holy ding dong! I've never had chips from South Korea before! You? I'm gonna finish this here coffee, ding dong. You go get the chips, bring them back here, and we'll check out these South Korean chips.
Now that there is butter. That's real butter. That, I have no idea what it is. I never heard of hot Thai from Korea. Honey butter. Wait a minute, you gotta see this. Made of potato, 100%? What else would it be made of? Oh no, why, donkey, why? What do I gotta try these for? Oh, welcome to another episode of the Angry Owl Chip Review. I don't know about this one. Now if we read the ingredients, you gotta see this. Number one, the company's called Red Frog Enterprises. I ain't cheating you. Right there. Red Frog. Product of Korea. This also says, may contain chicken, shellfish, tree nuts, squid, peach. Where the hell did they make this in? Is there any potato? Well, there is potatoes. Right there, potatoes. Edible oil, sunflower, tapioca, honey butter seasoning. What the hell is honey butter seasoning? Parsley? Eggs? Oh my God, what are those chips again, huh? May contain milk, soya, wheat, oyster? Why is there oyster in here? Oh, God damn it. God damn it. All right, let's get this over with. Let's get this over with. Come on, ding dong. Open up this bag. Oh, God. Oh. Okay, ding dong. I came outside because, you know, just in case these chips are that bad, I have somewhere to, you know, I can just imagine how they're going to taste. I don't know, man. The first thing I get is like candy with onions. Sour cream and candy and onions. Oh, it smells gross already. All right, let's get this over with, ding dong. Can you get some good chips from now on? No? I'm gonna try all of them? All right, so this company's called Hatai. No, God bless you. Yeah, no, Hatai. So go out there and Google it and find it for yourself. Let's try it. Come on. Let's get this over with. I just want to go fly up in a tree. All right. Yeah, come on, let's go. Not that bad. They're actually pretty good. Yeah, come on. They taste like butter. Come on, ding dong, give me some more. Come on. What am I paying you for? Come on, come on, come on. No, 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 no. I'm the talent, ding dong. I eat it before you. Oh, yeah. Yeah. you can have some now, Ding Dong. They're not bad, huh? Wait. Let me have some more. Oh. They're pretty good. I take it all back. Oh, the Koreans are good. Mmm. You want Ding Dong? I want some more. I've never had three hoppings of chips before. These are good. Not bad. All right, there you go. Another episode of the Angry Owl Chip Review. Go out and find these. They're not that bad, these South Korean chips. Hatay or whatever they're called. Hatay. Yeah, Hatay. And they're made by Red Frog Enterprise. I don't know what the hell the name of the company is, but they're not bad. Hatay Honey Butter Chips. Go out there and get them. Not bad. Don't forget to subscribe, everybody. Thanks for watching. Bye, everybody. Well, these chips were pretty good, Ding Dong. You're absolute correct to try these. I take it all back, Ding Dong. Mm. Pretty damn good. I'm going to eat the rest. Bring me the bag, Ding Dong.